A Philadelphia man is now facing a criminal homicide charge in connection with the death of a woman who went missing 16 years ago. Authorities say Jade Babcock confessed to the death of Brenda L. Jacobs in an altercation in Montoursville back in 2003. He was in a relationship with her at the time. Police say Babcock concealed her remains, some of which eventually ended up in a storage unit in Philadelphia. Police got a break in the case after a woman came forward with information.